Yeah.
Name a body part that starts with the letter T.
Testicles. Can you say that?
Listen. Testicle is part of the anatomy. We all have a pair of those. Well, not everybody, but the boys, they tend to have testicles. So, it comes down to a pair of testicles on number 5. If testicles is on the board, you won the rounds. Our survey says... testicles! There you go! See? Saved by a pair of testicles. Well done, the Mitchell family. We're looking for the top 4 answers on the board. We ask 100 people, name something that makes you scream. Carl?
Sex.
So, we say making love.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah? Does that make you scream?
Not me.
No?
That's a matter of opinion.
Okay, making love. Is that on the board? Our survey says? I knew it because we are in England. In Italy, would it be the top answer? Name something you turn on every day. Steven.
My girlfriend.
Mel is like... really? Your girlfriend. Oh, well, sorry, lucky her.
Sorry to beg his parents.
No, 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 that's okay. you said it. Is girlfriend or partners, I guess, yeah. Is up there. Our survey says... boring 100 people that they ask this question. Carl, name something you take in the bath with you. Remember, it's not what you think, it's what they think, the survey.
Body wash.
A body wash. Yeah. Is that on the board? Our survey says? A soap. Body wash. Very good. Aaron?
Shampoo.
Shampoo. Is that on the board? Our survey says? What? Well, people don't wash their hair in the bath now? Amy?
A towel to get out with.
I mean, could be. Could be a towel. Our survey says? No. Okay, guys, you can start to confer just in case this could come back to you. Liam?
Bath bomb.
What? A bath bomb?
Yeah.
It just fizzes in the water, makes it all soapy and foamy.
Have you ever done a bath bomb? No? I never heard of a bath bomb. I'm going to have to start to search into that. A bath bomb. Is that on the board our service says? No! They don't know what a bath bomb is. Okay, guys, you could steal these rounds. Jasmine?
A magazine?
That's good. Bernadette?
A glass of wine.
Of course, nice and relaxing. Mark?
Your partner.
Your partner. Okay. Cheeky. Patricia, what are we thinking?
A book.
A book? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bridget?
A sponge.
A sponge. Is sponge your final answer?
A book.
So you're going to go for a book?
We'll go for the book.
If book is on the board, you stole the round. Our survey says... book, top answer! Well done, well done! Now, what would we take in the box?
I think a mobile phone. Nobody said a mobile phone.
People have a mobile phone. Yeah. Let's see what we got at number 3. Wine! Who said, yeah, Bernadette, you said wine. What do we got at number 5? Phone? I said phone. I said phone. I know, I get very excited. I like to play this game. So, 7. What do we got at number 7? Oh. Partner! Mark, you were right. A lot of kinky people around. Jeanette, when do you close your eyes before doing what?
Making love.
Making love.
Mm. Okay.
I don't like to close my eyes when I make love.
Oh, wow.
No, I want to see exactly what's going on. I'm one of those.
Oh, remember, it's what the public thinks.
It's what the public... Now you're reminding me about my show. What's the rules of the show? Okay. Ali, name something you give your partners as a gift.
I'm so sorry, Dad. Sex.
What? What? Kelly, I'm going to have to take that because I think could, you know, maybe someone said, is sex on the boards? Our survey said...
Yes!
Michelle! Wow! Name something a dog will get away with it, but a person wouldn't.
Licking go. Themselves.
Licking themselves.
Yeah.
Okay. That's your answer. Let's see on the board. Is licking themselves on the board? Our survey said. Licking things. Okay, Liam, name something a chef does by hand.
Garnish the plate.
Amy.
You know when, like, they're making a pie? Do you, like, press the fingers around it to, like, seal the pie?
Sealing a pie?
Yeah.
Okay, Aaron, what are you thinking?
I'd say stirring, when they stir things.
Stirring, yeah. Very good. Carl?
Tossing a salad.
Tossing? Yes, very good, very good. Friend? Oh, come on, it's just so childish. What are we thinking? Name something that grows quickly.
Your feet. Your children's feet.
Feet. You know what they say about big feet? Large socks. Large socks. Nothing more than that. Name something you toss. Gina?
Coin.
Coin, yes.
Oh, yeah!
Coin. Oh. Okay. Coin. Is coin up there? Our survey said? Coin. Okay. Number three. Yes. Faye, name something you toss.
A sausage.
You were the one who said Celine Dion, is he? Is tossing a sausage on the board? Our survey said. Romel.
Make love.
Make love.
Yeah.
Okay, you reckon as you're getting older.
Depends how old.
See, you really have no idea how it is. Make love. Is that on the board? Our survey says. No! My man! Name something you squirt cream on.
Some people might like to squirt cream on their body. Certain places on the body. Some people.
I think they mean, like, the one you eat.
Yeah.
Kinky! All right. Is on your body on the board, our survey said.
Well done.
For one answer, at number five, what have we got? Name something that is nice to receive. Ken?
Car.
Car. Okay. Doris?
Perfume.
Perfume. Jordana?
I think I might say a card, like an actual card.
A card?
Yeah, like a... yeah.
Julie?
A kiss.
A kiss.
Any time.
Something that can be fake.
I'm just gonna say it, Gino.
Go.
Your breasts.
Your breasts. Yes. One other thing that they could be fakes. The boobies. What are your boobies? Breast. Our survey says it's gonna have to be there. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Name an accent that people find attractive. Rachel.
French. Attractive. It's up there.
So you think the French are... Okay, let's see if French is on the board. Our survey says... Okay, French. Now, Barnabas, what are you thinking? Name an accent that people find attractive.
Italian.
Italians?
Of course.
Of course. Now, the question is Italian... above the French or is below the French? If the Italian is below the French, I'll leave the studio right now. And you can carry on by yourself. Yeah, I'm telling you right now. Is Italian on the board? Our survey says. Yes! Yes!
Gracie.